This morning we are joined by the cast of Legally Blonde, the musical being produced by the Footlighters.
Yeah, we've got Caitlin Thiel and we've got Cassidy Purvey, two of the members of the Delta Nu sorority on the show. Ladies, thank you for being here.
Yay. Thanks for having us.
Yeah, welcome.
Just very quickly, and we're going to get into the game here. How's the show going? You feeling great about it? Getting ready to open all the things?
Yeah, it's so much fun. It's been great getting into Tech Week, and it's busy, but it's so much fun.
We're really ahead of the schedule. It's been good.
That's rolling. Crazy. Because usually
so
Tech Week, you're like, oh no.
Hair on fire. It's been great.
Okay. And you guys are ahead of the schedule in many ways because the show is sold out.
Yeah.
That's outstanding.
Congratulations. That's awesome.
Thank you. So we're excited.
So since the show is sold out, we're going to punish you this morning.
And force you to play a game. It shouldn't be too hard. We're going to put your knowledge to the test in a game that we're calling
Name That Blonde!
Okay, and here is how this is going to work. We will give you three clues about a famous blonde, then you have to tell us who the person is or who you think they are. Are you ready for the first one? And we don't know this either. We don't know who they are either, so.
Okay.
All right, ready?
Blonde number one.
The first blonde is, she's an actress. She is best known for her hit movies in the 50s and 60s.
You've got it. You can do this.
You know, she's pretty famous. She starred in a film about how gentlemen prefer blondes. Who is this blonde? I'll give you a hint.
Are we to see her in the monitor?
Her skirt blows up sometimes in pictures. You see
Marilyn Monroe.
Yay! Marilyn Monroe.
There it is, right there. Everybody knows that picture.
Delta News need not worry. You need not worry. You know. Okay, up next. You ready to name that blonde? This blonde is in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. This blonde sings about having a heart of glass. She is in a band that has blonde in the title, or at least a form thereof. Who is this blonde?
I'm going to embarrass my dad.
Okay.
I love this.
Okay.
I have no idea, though.
Okay. You don't know. Maybe you don't know her actual name. Is that where you're kind
of
hung out?
But you know the band.
Can you tell? What's the band?
Heart.
Nope.
Blondie.
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 And the blonde is Debbie Harry.
Debbie Harry is that blonde. Yes.
Which
there
is
she
so
is.
Funny. I heard an interview with
her. No, I would not have gotten that.
Yeah, she's
all right.
There you go. You know the songs.
You know the people. It's just the name sometimes.
Yeah, you know more than me. Okay.
You redeemed yourself in Dad's eyes, I think, right there.
Right.
You're on the show. She looks great, too, by the way.
She does.
Glasses are rocking.
She's awesome. All
right.
Now, this blonde is a pop star, and she recently made the Times bestseller list with her biography, The Woman in Me. This blonde turned heads after dancing with a snake during the MTV Music Awards. Who is this blonde? Pop star, danced with a snake recently, MTV Music Awards.
I want to say Nicki Minaj, but I don't think that's right.
Britney Spears.
Say it was Taylor Swift.
Not Taylor Swift.
Britney Spears.
Britney Spears! You have named that blonde!
Nicki Minaj.
I'm going to make Taylor Swift fans
Did Nicki Minaj or someone else do something similar?
Something with a snake at the MTV Award.
Maybe it wasn't Nicki Minaj, and please forgive me, I don't know who it was, but I feel like that's happened more than once on an MTV show.
Right, and I feel like Nicki Minaj has gone through a blonde phase. You know what?
Haven't we all?
You've had frosted tips, haven't you?
Well, I've wanted to.
It's not too late.
It's never too late.
There's always time. I got the great tips
on
now.
On the next segment.
tips coming in tomorrow hot. It's a hot debate on whether this blonde is a, air quotes, real blonde, but one of his most famous characters definitely is. This blonde is connected to a popular toy brand. He is known for his energy.
Ken.
Who? Ken! Ken!
Is that who we're talking about? Is it Ken?
Nailed it. There was no hesitation there. That one was like right now. Yay. Right now.
Anyone?
We're about to have a beach off.
Yeah, okay.
If we didn't. Have you seen it yet?
I haven't.
You haven't, so you don't know the reference to the beach off.
No.
It is so good. Even my mom watched it, and she's like, that was really good.
It's really good. You gotta see it.
Okay. This last blonde is an actress, but also known for her work behind the camera. This blonde won an Oscar for playing June Carter Cash. Oh, I know it. This blonde knows how to bend and snap. Who is this blonde?
Reese Witherspoon?
Reese Witherspoon!
I know it well!
Very, very good! together. She is a flat out mogul at this point.
She is.
Like just in terms of being a producer and just doing like all
everything.
Of the different things.
Jack of all trades.
Yeah, absolutely does it all.
And if you haven't watched The Morning Show with her, have you seen it?
Yeah, Morning Show's great.
She's incredible. But yeah, she does it all. Ladies, that was super fun.
Yes,
thank
you
for coming
to play with us.
So could you
details about the show, even though it's sold out, I guess.
And next season we're really talking about too. Yeah.
We open tomorrow. We run May 2nd to May 19th.
Is there like a waiting list for tickets or anything like that?
I mean, honestly, we said we should start like a buy and sell trade.
Yeah.
We're sure there's some people trying to swap around.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But definitely keep checking.
Okay.
Can't hurt.
And this is, as Jen was saying, this is the last show for this season. As we look ahead, Footlighters next season, what do you got?
Any upcoming performers? We have auditions for Drowsy Chaperone coming up, I believe, May 12th.
Yeah. Okay.
After that, it's Joseph, Altar Boys, and Dirty Rotten Scoundrels. So it's going to be a really fun
season. That's one of my favorite movies of all time.
That is a Jen Dalton special right there.
On the fork.
Okay. Yes, indeed.
Very good. Well, ladies, thank you so much. And good
luck
with the show.
Thank you for
having us. That was super fun.
Yeah, it was. I think you're as bad as I thought of it.
You did great.
You knew all of them. It's just sometimes the names.
No hesitation. Reese Witherspoon, no hesitation.
Hey there. Yeah, you could stop watching right now, but let's be honest. You don't want to do that. Hit the links or click subscribe to see more amazing content from all of us here at Local 12.